contest, and the first time that Himalaya Toastmasters Club is organizing one. Now, Tall Tale is one of the most creative and crazily entertaining speeches. It is a careful blend of exaggerations with details in which a speaker mixes up humor, satire, fun, surprise elements, and brings out a story that is unbelievable and yet believable or not believable. So we are all ready and excited to listen to our seasoned speakers from different Toastmasters Club. It is great to see all five Toastmasters Club come in and join for the contest. I'm excited already to listen to these awesome Tall Tale speeches that's going to be told in this platform here today evening. And I'm pretty sure that you all are as excited as I am. And do you know what? Our Toastmaster Nishi is also very excited. So without any further ado, I'd like to invite the president of Himalaya Toastmasters Club and presiding officer of today's contest, Toastmaster Nishi.
Thank you, Toastmaster Sandhana. It was 2 years back, it was a cold evening where the set of trekkers back in the Himalayas were sitting, sharing their experience and over cups, mugs of beer. They suddenly raised a toast and this bright idea came into this intelligent brain of one of the trekkers. He immediately shared it with a couple of other trekkers. Do you want to know what this idea is?
Yes.
Yes? This was to open a club where people from different sects of the society come in, share their experience, improve their leadership skills, and hone their public speaking skills. They immediately called us and shared the idea with us. Now, these trekkers are still in the Himalayas, but here we are today welcoming you all to Himalaya Toastmasters. Yes, my dear friends, it's a great pleasure to welcome all of you to this great evening. It is an honor for all of us to host this Tall Tale contest. I'm sure you all must be excited. To take us forward with this whole evening, I would like to call upon this pretty lady who's going to take us through the Tall Tale contest. Now, as it is Tall Tale contest, this lady, we chose this lady because she's really tall. Okay, she is like 6 feet tall, and she is obviously pretty, as I told you. Okay, boys, you can all be happy. But she is also the oldest member by age in the club. Let me welcome Toastmaster Sadeeksha.